After 99 days and a 90-minute season finale filled with tough competition and impassioned pleas, Big Brother Season 18 crowned a new winner on Wednesday. After winning Head of Household, Paul Abrahamian chose veteran Big Brother contestant Nicole Franzel to join him in the top two, and sent James Huling packing to join the jury.